got to show you something. When Shakes is on the ground, I wouldn't pick him up. And you can see, you know, they have to be much more cautious on the ground. So what I do is I pick him up with the hook first. See how he chills out? And then I catch the back of him as if my hand was a hook. He's gonna back up. Okay, Shakes. You're good. You're good. All right, buddy. See? Just had to work that out. Good boy. Thank you for your cooperation, Mr. Shakes.